Hey guys, Crystal here from Crystal's Crazy Corner. Strange, right? Nope. These two items right here, well actually it would have been three, but I've already started preparing. But you need two packages of coffee filters and one styrofoam reef. Free. So for about $5, you can create a new reef. Check this out. So, what you do for your first step is you take your coffee filters, you separate them out one by one, then you fold your coffee filter in half. Does not have to be perfect. Remember, it's your craft, it's your reef, it's how you'd like it. Now, what you do here, once you have it folded in half, is you take your coffee filter and you loosely roll it, but try to keep your ends even. And yes, it will take some time. I've now done 300 of these, and once you get it rolled, you take your end and you twist it up just slightly. So when I've been in your live streams, hanging out, chilling, I haven't been chatting a whole lot. I told you I've been multitasking. Yeah. I've been folding coffee filters. But I've still been supporting family members. I told you I can multitask. Like I told you guys, this reef literally consists of two items, coffee filters and a styrofoam reef. So once you get your coffee filters all folded, because I do suggest doing that first, because if not, you will be doing this forever. I'm going to start on the inside. You take your hot glue, dab. Yes, it's going to take some time, but I promise when it's done, it will be worth it. You know, homemade items always take time, but they're made with love and they come from the heart. And you just keep filling it.
So we get the inside finished, and now we are going to branch out and start on our next row. So I'm going to put this right back down here. Let you guys see me start in on the next row. Just come right back in. Prepared. Hot glue, fingers, yep, fun craft. But it will be all worth it in the end. Keep the glue gun armed. Works better. So, we've got just about everything finished off except for
one little section here, and we're going to go ahead and finish that and fill that in, and then I'll show you the completed thing. So, there you have it, our completed brief. Full and fluffy. Does not look like it's made out of coffee filters at all. Never know it. But you can either leave it like this, and I've attached a ribbon to the back just with some hot glue to hang it up. You can either leave it like this, or stay tuned, you can take it one step further like I'm going to do. What else can you do?
Well, guys, like I told you, we got her all put together, and we can either leave it all white, or we can add a little bit of embellishment. Today, we're going to use a turquoise extreme glitter acrylic paint, and we're going to add to it. You can use any color you want. I recommend acrylic paint, but go for any color you want. Make it customized. It's all yours, and all we're going to do is add some color. No right, no wrong. Doesn't matter how much, doesn't matter how little. It's totally up to you. All you're doing is hitting on the edges, adding some color into it, taking it one more step to come up and customize the way you want. Show you more in a bit.
And there you have it, guys. A little bit of paint has transformed our plain white reef into something totally different. And there you have the finished product hanging up on the door. You see the blue, still see the white, and you would never believe what it was made out of. She saw the video. So thanks for hanging in there with me, guys. $5, 2 packs of coffee filters, a regular reef frame, a little bit of paint, a little bit of hot glue. Don't think that you cannot create. You can. Believe me. I did. And you can too. Love you guys.